Hi VC, it's me Tommy. I just came back from the supermarket and I decided to do this just this quick video because something unbelievable happened there. I was doing some grocery shopping in the supermarket and usually they are playing in the background there this easy listening 80s pop, 90s pop, international and Finnish ones and feel good music anyway. And of course they add their own stuff like barbecue grills now in the springtime. But then I started to listen. Really? What they are playing in the background? It was one from song from this 1989 Finnish rock album by Mana Mana, Truth is Burning, Totuus Palaa. And the song was Maria Magdalena, the last song of the album. So there's nothing wrong with the with this song, but when you start to listen to lyrics and to understand what kind of stuff this Mana Mana did, it's very sad. The song tells a story of the girl who forces to go to mental hospital, and his boyfriend, the singer Jouni Mömmö. This is actually backing from his own stories on his own life. He only had mental problems, and he's singing, "I am going to move. I'm going to move to live with you. I'm going to move to live with you. I'm going to take drug overdose. I'm going to take drug overdose." So, very happy feel good music in the shopping background, don't you think? And actually, when you know that the singer, they did one single after this Mana Mana LP, and he was very bad shape back then, and after that he take drug overdose and kill himself. That's great shame, because this Mana Mana was of the one of the best bands at the times, and actually the Maria Magdalena, in my opinion, is the best Finnish rock song. If someone ask me what is the best, I always say Mana Mana, Maria Magdalena. Anyway, so when you are in shopping here in Finland, you can have all this feel good background music for shopping, and you are now very happy feeling here. So everything is good. I say cheers to you, and I'm hoping to do a few videos later this week, but I have been so busy in my studies, so I haven't had time, but I have many good ideas and I have bought a lot of new stuff. Cheers, bye!